on the wing, Zegras. After a redirection, it's Patrick Kane on the feed from Roos. Roos, shot blocked, rebound, score! Caleb Jones ties the game. Philip Roos.
He knows exactly what he's got as far as options. Roos makes the play. Max Domi driving through, opens up a passing lane to Roos. He gets the original shot. The rebound squirts out, and he walks in and scores his first ever NHL goal. Philip Roos didn't play in the game in LA. Luke Richardson wanted everybody involved.